316.78.
Yeah, so 316.78.
Are you sure?
Russ said in the car,
he was
going to go
over
to my purchase. Hey, man, here it goes on the 40-20. He's got to go 317. Switch over to the 11,000 farm stock class. Oh, excuse me, we're going to 10.5.
It's probably mine, if I had a guess.
Only entrance in class, super nice 4320 diesel. I'm going to say that one is pretty much the way John Deere put it out the door. Okay, Logan Miller in the FFA class. He's in the non-turbo class. Got to be first puller in this class.
Yeah.
6'9". Got a distance of 263.73. 262.95, 262.95.
Thank you.
stop at 36505. New leader, 36505. Here we go, Bill Wagonette. And away he goes. Winding up his turbocharger and away he goes. Hey, we've got a distance of 257.54, 257.54. Thank you. Now the last guy won 320. Let's see what Jason's gonna do. Okay, Bill Clothier on the track. Here he goes. He's got to go 358. He turned down a 321. Let's see if he did the right thing. Spin up the turbochargers till the smoke turns black, and then he'll let her go.
Yeah.
Steve, just seeing what it's going to do here. This is, yeah, obviously he can't practice this at home. Distance 269.10. 269. Bill Clothier. He's got to go 270. Falconer. I don't know. We'll see how far he's going to go.
I feel like this is
exactly.
Yeah, you better stop with them braces.
Thank you.